I mean, there have been some highs this month that never got over 52 or 50.